Yo, what's up, John? How's it going, my guy? I'm doing my best, you know, hanging in there. I need love to flourish right now. I'm just struggling to make myself do things. I mean, I refixed my resume and I renewed my phone, so that's good. I tried to look at jobs for a little bit. I'm fumbling and struggling to get my attention to get them done. Like, I want to get it done, but I'm just not doing it. Like, I wanted to cook, but then I forgot I have to thaw food out, and I didn't thaw it out, so I have to wait. It's thawing out now. Yeah. Yeah, I just haven't been feeling so strong as of late. I need love and to be praised, and I just need love to grow. Like, if I don't, I need things to fucking want to grow. I'm not getting any of that right now. On Steam, it's crossplay, so I can play with you even if I'm on PC. It doesn't matter. Could probably use that for PvP, but you know.
The Lutes and Hive are desperate to reclaim their home. So desperate, they'll destroy it in the process. Stop that super weapon.
So slow. Oh, cool. Thanks.
Weapon is down. That was a close one. All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
Eyes up, thralls. It is a new day, and there's blood to spill. Go commit some indiscriminate mayhem.
I need patrols. I need to get red border pointed inquiries. I need them for the title so I can wrap it up. And I don't have any idea how long it's gonna take. I have not a single clue how long it's gonna take. Do I even use this? No, I don't. I've never used this. I don't think I've ever used this. Something's telling me I should hold on to it. Yes, thank you. Fuck, I need one more. Oh, one more and then I have them all. I just need one more. I just need one more red bordered version and that's it. I got them all. I can craft it and get the title, I think. No, I'm missing the ghost shell. I need to figure out how to get that. Thank you. I just need one more and then I can craft it. Just one more. It would be great that if I get my reward, it's a red bordered pointed inquiry. It would be really great if it was this. Please.
Okay, take a look yourself.
No, I don't want it. Useless! You want me to complete Throne World bounties? Okay. You want me to complete 3 bounties? I got you. Alright, what do you want?
Take a look yourself. research like the whole galaxy for any one thing that makes a damn bit of sense.
I picked Warlock first, and then I just played all three characters. I need one more. Oh shit! I want that.
Whatever the score is, they intend to achieve it with death and destruction. To deal with our answer their call at the same guardians.
Let's end this.
No! I want the red border one! God damn it! Your boy is really trying to get that done, and it's not giving me in, man. It's just being fucking difficult. It just won't give me it. It refuses. It refuses to give me it. It refuses. I'm missing the fundamental shell. How the fuck do I get this? No, it won't be hard.
Day. Phantasma or Flareful Canal, it doesn't matter which one. Then each day here, now you the alluring curtain all the way down. Uganda. Then you will go and look.
I mean, you should be fine. Also, if you want to add me, John, here's my Bungie ID. Well, hold on. Yeah, there it is. That's my Bungie ID.
Super weapons down. That was a close one.
All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
Okay.
Like a
Dude, I'm gonna hate doing this, but I gotta go to orbit.
Triumph right here. It says open chests revealed by timed deep sight puzzles. So as you can see, I have 0 out of 5. A lot of people are kind of confused sight. And you're gonna go right about into this here. That reveal. Bins right here, kind of. And you see these bins right here, kind of. Once they all ignite, your chest is gonna spawn to do. And this will continuously respawn. If you don't get it right away, you're just gonna pretty much go back to orbit. If it doesn't work, or if it does work, which for me it obviously did just now, pretty much except for that exact world.
Dude, nobody wants to do the HelloFresh sponsorship. They really need to stop forcing it because nobody finds it interesting. They really need to stop. Nobody wants to do it. The problem is it doesn't make enough money. That's the problem, and it's not good. Why would anybody want to take that if it's not good? Oh, is there something here? Oh, wait a minute. Where the fuck is the video for this? I just want to get this done. Nobody wants to do the HelloFresh because it's too expensive. That's the problem. It's literally the only problem. Is it not this one?
Reveal. And you see these bins right here, kind of shoot them where they ignite.
No, it's not this one.
They all ignite. Your chest is in the spawn right there. Boom, there you go.
Let me take a peek at this. I'll take a look. I don't know, man. Put something on wrong. You add friends? Really easy. You go here, and you go right here, and then you type their name, and that's it. doesn't matter. It'll still work on PlayStation. It'll still work on PlayStation. How do I know? Because I used to play this on console. It works the exact same way. Nothing's different. Yeah, it's really not that hard. It's very simple. I hate you so much. Just give me the red border, man. Please, man. All I want is the red border. Fuck, where's the last one? That was very fucking stupid. No! My god, man, please. I just want it already, man. I want to get this over with. Ay, ay, ay. Please? It's not what I want. All right, give me another one. I need this, man, please.
Having fun messing with my comms, glitter bombs? Let's see how much fun you have when my hive peel you. Let's dance.
So I'm pretty sure the Lucent Hive are bringing a super weapon your way, so they could be on the lookout.
Would you look at that? My guy, can you please give me it? I want to get it over with. Please, drop it, please, please. No! You're killing me, man. I hate you, Finch. Hate it. Dude, this is very fucking boring. How long is it gonna take?
Hive's got something to hide, yeah, so what we're gonna do is play some hide and seek. growth rings. This little guy would have to be like a billion years old. Hey, I've been spying on Scorn Chatter. Sounds like they've got one of those pyramid super weapons with your name on it.
I don't want to get them first. Nothing brings folks together like a common enemy. You've got a lot of enemies. Watch your butts.
Thank you for the head pets. Alright, we're done with this. We don't have to use this anymore. Is there anything else I have to work on?
Started just eating them.
I wonder if this account. It's frustrating because I just want to get it done and I can't because I have to. I always feel like I'm in an uphill battle with everything I do, no matter how much effort I push in, I put in. Then I feel like I could just go 1 year without any downs. I just want to have a very successful. I want to see what a very successful year looks like for once for me. Can't seem to catch that break, no matter how hard I push and apply myself. Check YouTube real quick because I need to know what Xur is selling. Actually, I'll just go do it myself. I'm pretty sure I already know where he is. He's gonna be right here. How do you know where Xur is? He's always where everybody is. Always. Alright, what do you got? Is this good or is this ass? Hold on, let's find out. Let's find out, shall we? Alright, it's got straight fletching, which is really good. Impulse and Dragonfly. Tactical or flexible. Oh, it's really good. All right, I'm gonna pick that up. It's really good. Okay.
was never mine.
No. Just got awful. Yo, John, thank you for the bits. My alert's working? I feel like they should be. I think it's got to be over 100. There you go. Ta-da! It does work. I like how that looks. Keep it. Alright, I guess I'll help people with raids, cause I don't want to spend any more time on trying to get a fucking scout rifle. So we're gonna do that. Alright, so let's see how many people I can help. Also, before I do that, let me get my content for the day up. Copy. We're gonna take this. All right, where's my... And then I... Take this, copy. I might drop some frames, that's perfectly fine. I'm multitasking, don't worry about it. Thank you. And then we gotta do I'm thinking about adding it if enough people want it. I'm not gonna add it if people don't want it. This and then we do. I mean, I might as well get it done since I'm sitting here. And then I upload it to Twitter, and then that's it. We're gonna find out how many people I can help with raids and stuff now. But first, I would like to put a build together, so we're gonna put a build together real quick. We're gonna see what it's about, and if it's good, I will use it. If it's trash, I won't use it. So you gotta give me a second. Let me see this build.
I've got the ultimate Void Titan build for you today. Look at all this healing. Absolutely insane. In or have it on top of all that damage reduction, you can use a perk called Repulsor Brace, which rolls on a couple of weapons. So you can get like a good 10 seconds that up, and I'll run Well of Tenacity. It gives you a grenade with Echo of the Mining or buff an enemy.
All right, let's see what we're working with here. So you want that Echo of Undermining. Can you put on Echo of Undermining, please? My god. And then I'm guessing that's Echo of Persistence, and then you want You love me? Thanks, man. I'm kind of not feeling worth my value as of late. appreciate that. Alright, let me see this build. I need music. I can't do this without music. I mean, I've been trying the best that I can, man. I'm only one man. It's been pretty exhausting. And I don't feel like I have friends as of late, so... Better be good. What's up?
For generations, the Dreaming City housed one of the Awoken's most closely guarded.
All right, it's either this or the Flawless Valrun.
Riven. Riven of a thousand voices.
You have a choice. You have one or the other. You don't get both.
She has been taken, and her death is your calling.
All right, give me a sec. Let me swap characters then. One sec, let me swap. Alright, I guess I'm doing that. He wants me to do a... Alright, remember, I give you a choice. Oh fuck, I picked my fucking Titan again, Jesus Christ. Frustration.
For generations, the Dreaming City.
No, I don't think I will.
Awoken's most closely guarded secrets.
Oh, I gotta give me a second. That's my bad. I was fucking setting my shit up for my warlock.
The last known Ahamkara. She has been taken.
No, that's not bad, but people go, oh, oops, oh no, and they fuck up Exhibition, and then we're back at, you know, the beginning. Yeah, Evan fucking missed his jump. Fucking stupid. Alright, Warlock. Yeah, Chief Warlock. I got on my warlock this time. Got div. We got this. Here. Okay. All solar warlock. I'm on my warlock this time. Well, I did stream it, and I did get my flawless clear for vow, so I'm good. I did it with Hero and a few others. This weekend we're gonna get Master Vow done on all challenges all in one go.
She is known as Riven. Riven of a thousand voices.
I only have 5 titles left. Vow is the last raid title that I need, and then that's it.
And her death is your calling.
I've got Div, so don't worry about Div.
Guardian down.
Yo, John, thanks for the sub, my guy.
Guardian down.
Enjoy the emotes, man. I mean, I've got plenty of ammo. Do I need to have super? I mean, yeah, we can. I'm running Div. I have ammo and everything. I don't need anything. Oh, so you don't want extra damage? I'm just saying, man. You know, I'm trying to beat the support player of the group. You don't want me to run Div? I can take it off. Get on. YT. So is he just gonna sit there, or are we just gonna... Well, that sucks. What the fuck is the music? God, man, is this what raids have come to, man? Oh shit, dude, the encounter, great. Where's the fucking music, though? Alright, guess I'm supporting my own music, then. Go. Oh, you're not. Quit overreacting. go. I'll take right side. All right, get on. And I got right side again. Get on. I'll take bottom right. All right, get on. Is this still gonna count for the run? Okay. Okay, okay, get on. Get on. Well, where's our third? Get on. Take right side. All right, get on. I'll take bottom right. All right, get on. Pop bottom right. Get on. Need top. No, we gotta sweat. I can't take it. East, can you take it? Take this plate here that I'm standing on? That I'm... Okay. All right. Go ahead. Get on the middle one, middle left. So wipe. All right, go ahead, get on. Quickly, bottom right, left middle. Nope. It's a wipe. Yeah. Get on. Already took it off. Do you want me to use that for Morgoth also? And Riven? It's up to you. Hey man. Get on, hold on. Get on. Let's say bottom middle. All right, jump on. I'll take middle left. All right, get on. Take bottom right. I'll take the, all right, get on. Get on. I'll take middle. Oh, I'll take top left. Get on. I'll take middle. Alright, get on. I'll take middle. Alright, good. Get on. Go. All right, we gotta go. Already.
You saved my sister. Thank you.
You sully the sacred architecture of culture you cannot understand. Oh, so you can say you won today. Could that be what you're driving toward? Do you have the audacity to wish for my death?
I'll be clear and right, I guess.
Guardian down.
The Awoken kept me here so long. A better fate than my kin suffered.
Guardian,
but paradise is a prison when you cannot leave. I would so love to repay the hospitality of those who use my words to carve this city into the screaming surface of reality.
No end to the taking. You have stolen from them more than they could ever take from you. You are destined to fight forever.
Now, really? Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, man. All right. Well, know what I'm going to be watching while the stream is, while we're doing this.
This is Quabe Ramsey, The Return.
No. A lot more interesting than that.
Well, you want to wash mushrooms. Here's the thing. Is that, yeah, I don't typically do that, but for the sake of the video, I'm going to. Because if I don't, people scream at me. It's kind of like sometimes you wash lettuce.
Yeah, John, hell fucking yeah, bro. I'm supposed to watch this shit. I've been waiting all month for this.
Serve it, like, right after you wash it. Because
mid-raid? I don't give a fuck, bro. I can fucking perform very well during a raid. I don't give a shit. Well, this is my friend. I'm gonna support him. I mean, we've been waiting for cooking shows, so I'm gonna watch it.
Here we go. I'm gonna chop some mushrooms.
No.
Guardian down.
Caps off. We're gonna cut the caps off first, actually. Those things are quite bitter. That's too fast. You're fired.
Guardian down.
I'm gonna do that. Dude. Don't cut myself. Yeah, I literally can't because of the way that I'm cutting the mushies. So what you do, and I explain this in every single video that I do my cooking in. What you do is you tuck your knuckles back like this. You get the people that are going, dude. Don't do that. Oh, shit.
We ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're missing 6. Where the fuck is 6?
You can actually not even look at the camera. You don't even have to look at what you're doing.
No.
Like this.
Bro, mid-raid, I'm gonna fucking do this. Hurry up, come on, let's go. I would've missed this shit for the world, man. Bro, he's cutting it with the... Yo! My man!
Yeah, I need to get a knife sharpener. The cuts are even. But yeah, I didn't go all the way through. Well, pretty much did. This knife isn't very sharp. Actually, no, that one cut all the way. It's just they're just sticking together.
Cause fuck. They are.
But whatever.
No, I can't do both. Fuck! Wait, yes, I can.
Answer the door. Oh my god, dude, it's my Tifa mouse pad.
We can do both.
I did have to order another one, though. because the implant on the old one kind of busted. You're only supposed to cut them once and in the middle. Okay, sure.
Are we ready?
Sure. Yeah. Good. Okay. The thing is, though, in the kitchen, you gotta be fast, though. Can't be messing around. Wipe it out because you don't want any moisture.
Perfect. We can make this work.
So again, I did find out.
I'm enjoying myself. You guys are the only ones wasting your time.
Did I go to? Yeah, I'd rather not say, because people are weird, and they'll like spy on me and stuff. So I'll just go. I'll just say a college. Well, actually, you know what? I've never cut garlic.
You've never cut garlic before, bro. Come on, Caleb, my guy. No fucking way. Are you being fucking serious right now? There we go. That's as close as we're gonna get, John, with the fucking stream, bro. I'm watching, doing a fucking raid and doing this, bro. I didn't want to miss this.
What do you get out of culinary game? If you go to culinary school, what do you get out of it? Well, you learn some stuff in school that you don't learn in the kitchen and vice versa, so it's good that you do both. You know?
John, I don't give a fuck, man. I don't give a fuck, mate, right?
Build of a guy that could keep a Waffle House in line, especially since they've got a listing of fighting styles on the job application nowadays. Yeah. Yeah. I can make toast whoop-de-doo. Why is it that people just want to just take a crap on everybody anymore? Why can't people accept people for who they are? I miss the simpler times. Because I'm better than you? Yeah, you goddamn right I am. Because otherwise, you'd be on the camera and not me. I'd be like,
well, this guy is better than me at everything. I'm going to make fun of
him. We're going to take a break real quick. I'm going to watch this. I don't give a fuck. Hold on.
Hey. Oh, yeah, you can see them on camera still. That's like what I was kind of worried about.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Is that Ginger? Oh, shit. Bro, we're gonna put a pause on Destiny 2 real quick. I'm here to watch my boy cook. A lot of us have been really been waiting for his cooking streams.
Okay, what does this want me to do? Okay, sweat. Sweat the mushies. Garlic. Make the sauce. Okay, we can probably make the chicken now, which we will do. Since we have all our produce made and prepped, we're going to do the chicken now.
They're wasting my time for that raid, so I'm not going to give them my time. I'm sorry. I'm not going to give somebody my time. If we're going to waste fucking time doing a raid, it's not worth my time, man.
So I can do it properly. That's good juice. Okay. Yes.
Diet Blino donated $5. Cliff, where is my timer? How do I know your PBs or if you're the fastest chef in the West?
Oh, this is already cut up. Oh. Didn't know that. Okay, well, let's do it now. Strips. Oh, this is for a different recipe.
Oh.
Okay. Sure. Okay. Well. No. This is what we do. We take it. Serious is cross-contamination. Well, if you can't really cross-contaminate whenever you have chicken with chicken. I could be wrong though.
Where did the audio go? What do you mean? The audio's there! Can you not hear it? My guy, it's there. I promise you. Bro, the audio is here. Don't play with me.
Thought I had disposable gloves, but I guess not.
Are you sure? Bro, I promise you, I'm looking at my audio right now. It is definitely there.
Alright, time to wash. Warsh.
Also, speaking of which, I gotta do something real quick. Well, hold on. I'm gonna do it here, not here. Okay.
Warsh.
I am officially, right now, as we're talking about it, getting rid of ads forever off my stream, because I really can't stand them. They're going bye-bye forever. Get in there! Nah, they're fucking gone. Bye, ads. I will never miss you, ever. Don't ever come back.
You have to wash, okay?
You gotta wash. I'm tired of ads. No more ads. I'm done with ads. We're done with it. No more ads. It's going away forever. I don't want them on my stream anymore.
Come on.
No, it's not. John, if you understood enough why I don't want to run ads on my stream anymore, you would agree with me. I'm just done with ads. Let me ask you a question. If you're going to watch somebody new, would you sit around? Okay. I would fucking leave. Look, I want to watch the streamer. If you put an ad in front of me, I'm not going to stay there to watch. I'm being completely honest with you. I don't want to go into a person's stream and sit there and watch 9 ads in a row just to watch the streamer. That's not worth it for me. At this stage of the game, Twitch is on life support right now. So, unless they change some shit up, I'll do it later. Yeah, I'll remove it right now. It's gone. It's going bye-bye. But yeah, if you, at this point of the game with streaming, Amazon isn't making enough money with Twitch. We can talk about this while we're watching this. At this point of the game, Twitch is not making enough revenue. What? Twitch is not making enough revenue.
Just to use half of it.
And Amazon does no longer want to be a part with it. Mind you, Amazon bought Twitch. They're ruining stuff with their ads, which isn't helping people want to stay around and watch the stream. If you're watching a new streamer, if I want to check a new streamer, I don't want to fucking see ads. Twitch is basically TV now. I don't want to fucking watch ads. It's either sub or put an ad blocker on. And even if you turn off the ads, they're still there once in a while. I don't want ads on my stream. I'm kind of tired of it.
You smell pretty good though.
And plus, I'm not that big of a streamer to get an income from ads, so it doesn't really fucking matter.
Wait, where's the red? Oh, red pepper blend is in there. Okay. Alright, so. Okay, it wants me to add the broth, and then I assume that the,
Yeah, I'm officially done with ads.
Okay, so we're just gonna cook the chicken right now.
From a streamer standpoint, it's garbage.
Yeah.
We're actually gonna move over. We're gonna move the pot over. I have this fan. Can you guys see the hood? There's a vent over there. Well, I have a nice vent / hood, and it's cool. It's cool. You guys see these? Sur la table. Well, salt and pepper shakers. They're fun. They're cool. They're good. Believe me. This is good. I can't wait to make street tacos, man. Street tacos are going to be awesome. By the way, since it's a sponsored stream, we got a little bit of downtime. If you guys want to make the stuff that I'm doing right now, make sure to type in Green Chef, or you can click the link below. It's very much like HelloFresh, very similar. I find no difference at all, which is good. And you can get yourself up to $135 off of across 5 boxes and free shipping. It's pretty good stuff. Pretty good stuff. And it helps me out. Just saying. I don't think it's U.S. only. I don't think so. Okay, wait. I have one last shot. Oh, we need to, with it. And.
And!
What I gotta do. Drying rack. Perfect. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to one pot this.
Oh my
bitch.
God, a raid! Yo, Bunny, thank you so much for the raid. I'm watching my homie cook food right now. I really wanted to be here for it. I didn't know when he was going to do it, and I really wanted to watch.
And, yeah, we're going to cook everything in one.
Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? I'm Thomic. I don't usually do this on stream, but I don't give a shit.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh man, I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Yeah, this stove is kind of a shitter. I'm not gonna lie. I've never seen water take so damn long to boil. So I don't. It's getting there. Takes 20 minutes normally. No. Yeah, I don't know where the lid is for this.
Bro, so. This sounds so good!
Shocker. I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna zoom in on this stuff here.
Is that better?
No.
Well, I can't zoom in. It doesn't allow me to do that. Why not put it in horizontal? We don't need to see the sink. Oh. Okay. Hey guys, yeah. Don't trust chat, man. Ever.
Fucking stupid ass.
B-Ray. Thanks for the 32. Guys, get your Green Chef going, okay? Thank you.
Get it.
Or your internet will die to death. Alright? A cam switcher? I mean, we're kind of ghetto around here, so it's whatever. I'm gonna transfer the chicken. And what you want to do, chat, is you don't want to cook the chicken all the way, or the meat, or whatever protein you're adding to your pasta, because it's gonna finish in the dish itself. And don't wipe out the pan. There's a lot of flavor in here still. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be nice. Raw chicken. I wanna slap the crap out of What's unsanitary exactly? Oh, slapping the crap out of somebody? Okay. You're not wrong.
John, you still here?
No. Yeah, like I said, I actually hate this faucet. It's okay. Dude, this is carry armor.
Lapis laser. I'm fucking stupid.
Now, chat, if I had wine, I would deglaze this with a nice, Chardonnay.
Oh, shit!
That'd be good. Let me add in the stuff. Mixture, not gonna lie, no cap. Smells pretty good. Okay. Watch this. This is dope. That little thing I got, just plop that in there.
Oh, it's linguine, yo, let's go!
Then we're gonna add this cream to deglaze a little bit, and that's how we're gonna create the sauce. Like this.
Bro, that shit looks good. You can't see it, but it's looking pretty good. Hold on. Okay, don't be extra. Come on. Bro, that shit looks good. Look at that shit. My God. Look at that. Look at that. Oh. Bro, that shit looks really good.
Now the key to making pasta is what? Chat. None of you know. Pasta water. Pasta water. Yo, thank you for signed up. Well, let's get that stretch goal. I'll give you guys. I'll cut you guys a deal. whenever I play RE8 DLC tonight, if we get up to the 10 stretch goal, I will gift 150 subs. To one person.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna take my model off. Hold on. Oh no! Look at that! Oh, look at that shit! That shit's so good!
Oh, nice! We're gonna turn down the heat and then watch this. Show you guys a trick. See how the sauce is like sticking? It's not moving. And then you can do this. You can go.
Oh, so it's got a clean ribbon. This is called nappe. It's pretty good. Nappe. I made that up.
Hair looks like.
Any French speakers? Cause I don't even know what it means, honestly.
No thanks, I'm not tired. Licka? Oh god, no. Stop.
I hate the smell of truffle. I hate truffles in general, honestly. Not gonna lie, I hate them. It just smells.
Okay, alright.
Chad, it's Friday.
It's Friday then.
It's Friday it then. Is,
so we can let that go, and then basically all we're gonna do, transfer the pasta, transfer the chicken. Congeal. Plate.
Yay!
Where are my tongs? What the hell?
His water's burning. Shut up!
I have not had a morel mushroom before. I know that sounds stupid, but I about 4 more minutes.
How
5
much?
6 roughly.
100
7 8 9 I don't know. 10
could just take
the entire lifetime. I miss doing this. It's good.
Dude, I got this whole backdrop that I can just set stuff on.
We will do more of this. You know how many monitors I'm using?
One!
One monitor! That's all I need. Yo, Gaming Life, thank you for the 2 subs. So here in the background, I got my,
fucking cat is pushing the camera.
Earthquake!
See, look how clean my station is.
Bro, it's a pretty good station, man.
I've got shit everywhere. No, you gotta clean. You gotta organize. Like, look how clean this is. Any cleaners? It's called Mise en Place. The silent, the S is silent. You're silent.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, that knife behind me, it's not dull exactly, but it needs to be sharpened for sure. Okay.
Look at him putting it. Oh, he's putting it on there. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that food. Look at that shit.
Then you can put your stuff in the water.
Yeah, do the twist. Yeah. Is this? Peepo G? Oh shit, dude. Peepo G's my favorite. Kinda wanna end stream after this and go cook. I'll just make something to eat and then come back and, I don't know, do something. I don't know. Bro, he is gonna be living lavish right now after this.
Now, since everything is nice and seasoned, we don't need to add anything to it. The only thing I would add is a little Parmesan. But
bro, he's doing the flips too? Oh.
Okay. I have flat leaf parsley. It's actually cilantro, but just for the sake of the video and the picture, I'm gonna say it's parsley. But I imagine cilantro wouldn't be too bad here. What's the difference between cilantro and parsley? Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. But it does look nice. All right, chat. 10 point.
Yeah! Woo! Bro, look at that! My God. We don't have tongs here. We should get them. Next time I go food shopping, I want to get tongs. Oh shit, he's cleaning the plate! Bro, you know he's official if he's cleaning the plate like that. No!
Come on.
Yeah! Look at that! Oh! Presentation, Pog. If it looks good, it tastes good. No, I didn't get to clip it. Fuck.
I'm gonna take a picture.
Very good. Very good. Very good.
And
We just throw out the rest.
Yeah, just throw the rest out. We don't need the rest. Just it's shit. It's garbage. Just throw out. Look at that dish, bro. Look at that.
No, it's chef in school. What you want to do is before you present a plate, you want to wipe off the sides because you want to clean it. And chef always called that you got to clean off your duck shit. That's the term for it. I mean, it's pretty good, dude. This is quite good. No, I want to leave the flame on because I need to use it.
Wait, are we cooking more?
I realized that my flame is on. Cuz we're about to boil some potatoes. Boil.
Oh shit.
Damn, this is wow. Wow. That's pretty good, dude. Yeah. Okay. Put that all in there and
all right.
Really damn good. I mean, I could eat all that. I could. It wouldn't take. You know.
Bro, I could eat all of that. That shit looks really good.
It's supposed to be for two or three people, or one me.
Stream here. I want to go eat. Maybe I'll come back later and stream, but I want to go eat. I'm hungry.